don't have any advance information on this, but this looks like a faster gear to me. He's moving pretty fast for the speed of the engine.